If task scheduler is not working or starting apps, then don't panic as we have its solution. Simply watch this video to learn how to fix it. Hey, you are watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Task scheduler allows users to automate tasks on their Windows. So, it can be quite annoying when it stops working or stops running the apps it's supposed to. Here we will show you the solutions to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve your issues. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can try is check if the task scheduler service is running. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter to open the services app. Look for the task scheduler service and double click on it. Make sure it's set to automatic and running. If the task scheduler service is running, then you can try running the SFC and DISM scans. Search for command prompt on the start menu and run it as administrator. Type the SFC command as shown and press Enter. Wait for the scan to finish and restart your PC. Again, open command prompt with administrative privileges and run the DISM scan as shown. Both the commands will be provided in the description, so you can simply copy and paste it. Wait for the scan to finish and restart your PC. So, that's it. If our solutions helped you, please leave us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the problem with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.